What is up, homies? This is Aerie Elite, and welcome back to AM2R. I want to go ahead and say I appreciate all you guys for subscribing to my channel. You know, it doesn't hurt to do so. And don't forget to hit that thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. All right, we can go up, down. Oh, what's coming at me? Let's just go this way first. Last episode we fought a... It is coming at me. I think it was a Giga Metroid. We formed a Metroid and we barely defeated it. I mean, one shot left in the chamber. Speed boots. Let's head downwards. Can I go down? Can't go down. Alright, you're just gonna go up. Ow, get off of me, you stupid things. Gotta go like that. Spin to you. Come on. Things are annoying. Now let's head this way. Missile boost. Missiles are always good. Mad missiles. I mean, it said, barely defeated the new Metroid. The Giga form. Speed boost sometime soon. Okay, I can go down here. Let's go down. I'm going down now, baby. Yo, Dick Dug don't have missiles. Damn. That was like 125. Oh, come on, I thought I saw that. Whoa, now. Okay. Don't they remind me of, the Metalheads on Mega Man? Can't hurt them. Well, apparently I can't hurt these guys either. Okay, hold on. I'm not going that way. Let me just dig in. Oh, wait a minute. Alright. Gotta go over here. Space jump continuously in the air. Nice. Oh, someone's mad. Kneel to your master.
What?
Oh shit. Uh-oh, spikes. So, okay, I gotta fight you up here now. Die. Explode! Yes! Okay, is the spikes are still down here? No, they're not. You don't want none of this. Actually right now, a save point. I got full life and everything, but I don't wanna end up dying. Special here? Nope. I think I'm gonna go back to the save point actually. There it is. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the save point and then I'm gonna come back this way and continue on. Okay. I can go this way, or I can go up. What's down here? Is there an item in here? Save point, son of a. I ran all the way back for nothing. Actually, before I head farther down, I'm gonna go and explore this room just a little bit more. Super missiles, which I don't have yet. Okay, ooh, energy tank. Hell yeah. Wait. Thank you. Nice. Now, this one. Oh, my missiles. Missiles. God, let me go. We didn't do that last time. Super Metroids now. Giga Metroids now. He's kicking my ass. Come on, I kicked that book thing's ass. Now this guy is whipping my ass. Jeez. Nine. Ugh. Pull me up. Okay, well. Can I just blow this way up here? Oh, I have to have speed. I don't know if I can go. I'm gonna do this. Right. Let's see, now we can actually... There's a door already up to the right. Might go ahead and go to the save point and heal. That's what I'm gonna do. That Metroid would my destroy me. He is killing me up. Oh, I didn't mean to drop down. So if I run into another Metroid like him up there, I'm gonna make sure I save so I don't have to fight him both again. That's if I lose. I'm not gonna lose. I lost 20 other times though. Oh, that's right. Super missiles. So we'll just head down this way now. Another one. Come on, big guy. Ow. Come on. Oh no, he knocked me down. Dodge like the a 3-2 hit. They dodge the after they get hit, they dodge one attack. You know what I mean? Die. No. Got you. Okay, another one down. We got 8 more to go in this place. What's up, big guy? Don't care about you. What is that? Speed, which I do not have. Guess we'll just go this way. Yes, I did. There we go. Don't tell me speed, right? Yep. Son of a. Can't go this way. Let's see. Now I've got ultimate spin. I don't know where I can go. Maybe back up to the spaceship? Maybe I can go something over this way? Or let's see where the S in the tan is. No, I need speed. That's right. Maybe to the left where that save point is with the blue. I know there's lava there. That's right. I can't go that way. I might just go back to the ship, actually. And see what's up in that area, if there's anything. So, I really want to go up there and get all that map, the map right there. I'll do that later. Yeah, I'm gonna make my way all the way back up to the ship and see you guys in a second. Actually, I can go follow down here. It's over this way. Please don't kill me.
Special beams.
Beams now have a wider range. Ooh, nice. Okay, I guess we're helping out here. Okay, well, we got a new beam. So like I said, I'm gonna make my way back up to the ship. See you out there. Okay, make my way back. So let's see what's in this area. Ah. I hit the atmosphere. I caught fire. There's a spot up here. Really up here? This. Let's see. Well, it looks like the only thing we got is that little spot over there. Can I even break it? Guess I'm going to have to end it here. So don't forget to hit that thumbs up, peeps, if you enjoyed the video. And in the next episode, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Appreciate all you guys that have. I already said this in the beginning, but I really appreciate all you guys. But in the next episode, I don't know. I truly don't know where I'm going to go. Can't go that way yet. Really complex. Can't go this way with a blue because it's lava. I might head back, I don't know, to this green area? Maybe off screen, I'll head up there and get the map. I truly don't know at the moment where to go. So if you do know, give me some hints. Give me a heads up. It would help, but anyway. Appreciate all you guys. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up. And that's the next episode. I'm not sure where we're going to go, but yeah. Until next time, homies, peeps. Peace.